World Trade Organization, or WTO, announced that in an effort to avoid further disruptions caused by demonstrations that have followed them from Seattle to Prague, they will be moving their annual meeting to an impregnable fortress in the remote deserts of Qatar.
Bad enough we have an unelected, unaccountable body running the world. Now they're a chicken shit unelected body. What can you do?
What can you do indeed?
Unbeknownst to Sparky, there's a small gland inside his brain called the superheronoid that, when overstimulated by impotent rage and exposure to too much television, grants him superpowers. This, combined with Blinky's peculiar little fascination with penguins in uniform, makes them become Sparkman and the Blinkster, the most powerful dynamic penguin and little dog duo to fight greed and corruption
ever.
Quick, Blinkster. We must go to Qatar and show those villains in the WTO that there is no corner of the planet so remote that they can escape the will of the people. Away to the Spark Plane!
Meanwhile, deep in the Qatar desert, inside the fortress of Dr. Bureaucrat...
Ha! Without those pesky demonstrators in the way, there's nothing to stop us from forcing the entire North American continent into sweatshop conditions and third world wages.
Who are these little weasels, thinking they can stop us from writing the environmental trade and labor rules that affect every aspect of their lives?
They are nothing. To work, then. Any burning issues?
A new law has been passed in the U.S. that will cost industry a pretty penny indeed.
What's this little law do?
Oh, something to do with not dumping toxic filth into drinking water.
Ah, where once there was a law, now there is only profit. That was fun. What's next?
Where to now, Sparkman?
Just follow the unmistakable stench of the elites.
I'm on it, sir. It seems two workers at a Nike plant in Indonesia are talking about starting a union.
Should we get the IMF to impose a program to wipe out the local economy?
Not to worry. Nike's shutting down that plant anyway and moving to Pakistan. Just let them try and start a union there.
Oh my, that's a relief.
What now?
It may be a little premature to celebrate, you filthy paper pushers.
All the way to Qatar just to disrupt our work. You really shouldn't have gone to the bother.
No distance is too great to travel, in the interests of justice, Dr. Bureaucrat.
No, I mean you really shouldn't have.
Holy birds of a feather, Sparkman!
I had the remaining 5 specimens of a nearly extinct species of killer spotted owl brought here for just such a circumstance, and they say we're not environmentally friendly.
How is kidnapping these poor creatures helping the environment?
We are about to feed them, of course.
Ah, I see your point.
Oh no! Is this the end of the road for our intrepid heroes? Could these vicious owls be about to turn them into an endangered species? Find out in the ideologically packed conclusion of Sparkman vs. the WTO! Having been turned into the superheroic duo Sparkman and the Blinkster after watching too much television, our fearless champions of justice must now face the endangered killer spotted owl set on them by Dr. Bureaucrat, the really, really, really evil head of the sinister World Trade Organization. Fortunately, the Blinkster stopped up Sparkman's utility belt with all manner of ingenious goodies.
Oh, that's right! Sparkman, use your utility belt!
My what? Oh, this thing! Gee, dog bone! Oh, that should stop him.
Oh, sorry, that was for me. Try the other button.
Of course, the endangered killer spotted owl mind control ray. Why didn't I think of that? Attack the bureaucrats, cute little owls. Attack the bureaucrats! Cute little birdie. Why don't you go play over there? Dr. Bureaucrat, without your minions, you're helpless. We've stopped your evil plans to destroy all protection for workers and the environment in the name of corporate profits.
For a tree hugger, you know very little about the nature of a bureaucrat, do you, my fine feathered friend? Seize them!
Oh no, Sparkman! What will we do now?
I'm afraid we may be forced to use the...
You mean the...
Yes, I mean,
but...
I know.
Oh no!
I'm afraid there's no choice.
You seriously have to cut that out! No, what the hell are you talking about?
Why, the Ultra Deluxe Sparkle-Rama Ray, of course. When Sparkman hits that button, you're toast, Dr. Bureaucrat.
Oh, really?
Blinkster, I can't quite remember. Is it this button?
No, that will just give you a pleasant buzzing sensation. I think it's the one next to it.
Oh, that's right. Is that what it's supposed to do?
I don't think so.
Do you realize how many special effects it takes to use an Ultra Deluxe Sparko-Rama Ray?
Your point?
I had the IMF yanked the loan for the show's special effects budget.
But we're an internet cartoon. We don't have any budget.
Not anymore, anyway. And now, back home with you and your yippy little dog, too.
And so our little adventurers find themselves back at home, stripped of their superpowers, and Sparky left with no memory of their caped hijinks whatsoever.
Today, the World Trade Organization announced that they will be moving their annual meeting to the International Space Station.
Ah, what's she gonna do?
Sparkman? I mean, Sparky?